Fancy bumping into you here. Out to find some answers about your past, are we?
You've quite the familiar face, and using the same powers. But you'll have to forgive me. Do we know each other?
Same powers? Don't make me laugh. Your little dip in that lake has left you a bit rusty.
Oh. I've been high and dry for 20 years now. The only rust on me is from the lack of any real challenge. Perhaps you're up for the task.
You've already disappointed me. This is a moment I've long desired. But you've forgotten your destiny and wasted the past 20 years.
You're right. I do seem to be having trouble remembering things of late. Would you be so kind as to take it from the top?
Two overseers, the eyes of the world. They are the power behind everything.
Jeanne, as heir to the clan, the time has come for you to prove your right to fight. Under the Umbran name, you may select opponents of your choice.
Then allow me to face the outcast.
None! Helene Kiadagat! The child is of impure blood. Challenging her would be a violation of our tenets of faith.
It would not be the first time we faced each other.
Kiadagat?
Will you face me in this hallowed arena?
Well, if I must. But I pray you've got a little something for me in return. You know, I'm very fond of stuffed animals.
Yeah.
only ones meddling are your hapless minions. This will be taken care of in the manner I see fit. Your assistance is not required. I suppose coming here has given you a second wind. Feeling better, Bayonetta?
Who are you?
And don't you dare say my long-lost sister. Sister? You've quite the active imagination. You and I once fought for the jewel upon the crown of the Umbra throne. And now that you've returned, my sleeping beauty, it is time to finish that fight. Time for daydreaming. Afraid of something, are you? Afraid? Me?
This is a waste of my time. You're still not ready. Why so glum? Something troubling you?
Only your constant fretting over my state of affairs. I've no time to play games with you. No need to take out your stress on me, Bayonetta. It's clear you're worried for the girl. She is. Now. My, aren't we attached to our precious little one? Do you like it when she calls you mummy?
You're absolutely delusional. If I leave her, he'll never shut up about it. And his whining is twice as irritating as anything the child could muster.
You've quite the tongue when it comes to curling round the truth.
And what about you? What are you hiding? Correct me if I'm wrong, but I think these might mean something to you.
I've no need for worthless junk. I am well aware of my task, but you have forgotten that I do not need your help. It seems your little friend is gone forever. With hatred. Accept your violent fate. Accept it and earn the left eye. Prove you deserve it.
Yeah!
Not yet. She isn't ready.
It's brilliant, Mummy!
Welcome to Isla del Sol, island of wealth and power.
Jeanne, if you've made it this far, that should be enough. You're back to your old self.
This is where we finish what was started so long ago.
A friend of my enemy is also my enemy. Be it witch or sage.
The Lumen Sages. They were our counterbalance as overseers. Between us, there was a law that was never to be broken. It stated that the intersection of light and dark would bring calamity to this earth. But 500 years ago, a child was born, in clear violation of this tenet. That child was you.
500 years ago.
The disaster this caused sent the clans into a spiral of chaos that continues to be felt to this day. You, the half-breed of light and dark, are at the center of that chaos. Allowing you to continue to exist is a danger that cannot be accepted. When the eyes of the world are within our grasp, the power of creation will be awakened. That is why the left eye, our treasured left eye, will never fall into the hands of another. The left eye, our treasured left eye, will never fall into the hands of another. Bayonetta, it is time that this is brought to an end. That you are brought to an end.
You did it.
It is our charge as witches to protect the treasures of the clan by any means necessary, even if it means burning every inch of this island to a crisp.
I'm really beginning to hate missiles. You know, I have no idea what the hell you girls got going on here. But you don't mind if I take this off your hands, do you? Get in, Cerecita.
Mommy.
Bayonetta, time is of the essence. This can wait no longer.
You can't!
Now it's decided. So it is. The fear is still not gone from your eyes.
Fear?
The memories you've held for 500 years are the source of your fear. They cloud your vision. But now, you've accepted your fate. That is how you bested me. That is why you possess the most beloved of Umbran treasures. That is why you possess the left eye.
We fought for this stone, and because of it, everyone died.
That gem brings back so many memories.
Of a treacherous Lumen sage who disrupted our age-old balance. Your path ends here! Do not fear your fate. Stand, Theresa.
In the innocence of our childhood, we used to play together as friends. But as time passed, perhaps even my eyes were clouded with fear.
We were.
Do not fear your fate. Stand, Theresa. Stand and open your eyes. For with every truth, there is another one to be seen.
Hey, is it over? What? It's not like you don't scare the shit out of me all the time.
Theresa. I don't know whether to shoot you or to take you to Vegas for good luck, Cheshire.
Give me more credit than that. If you must know where L-U-K-A Luca is concerned, there's no such thing as luck. Only skill. Didn't expect me to trust bitches. I mean, witches, did you, Bayonetta?
How's the little one?
Out like a light. But okay other than that. What about you? You really think I'm gonna let myself be seen in public with a girl looking all beat up like that?
Oh. I look
dreadful, do I?
Huh?
You'll have to learn to wipe that stupid look off your face, or I'll never let you keep chasing me around this world. Got that? Luca?
Now that's more like it.